Hello everyone. Welcome to SBEQ3213, Mechanical and Electrical Work Measurement. Today we gonna explain to you how to calculate length of trench excavation for underground drainage. So, stay there and don't go anywhere.
Before we go through to the explanation, let we introduce our group member. Shamimi Huda, Yun Nian Ting, Siti Fatima, Azik Sahari.
First step, we need to identify which manhole we want to calculate their length of excavation. Then, find the ground level and invert level from one manhole to another one manhole.
After you find the invert level and ground level, we need to do an adjustment to invert level for pipe support, sand blinding and thickness of pipe.
Then, you need to identify the thickness of pipe, 19 millimeters, thickness concrete support, 100 millimeters, and thickness sand blinding, 25 millimeters, total. 144 millimeters.
Existing invert level will be deducted with adjustment value to get new invert level. After that, ground level will be deducted with new invert level to get new formation level.
Reminder: depth that exceed 2 meters must be calculated separated depth with below 2 meters. To know the amount of excavation, we need to find the average depth.
To get average depth, sum the formation level with 2 meters. Then, divide by 2. Now, you get average depth.
Yep.
To get the length of excavation, it can get directly from drawing.
Thank you for watching!
Created using Powtoon.